anything for you? Check, check, check. All done, all done.
Across the system, our enemies are regrouping. A last gasp in the wake of our recent victories. The Vanguard would call on you once again. Shek says competition hones our light. I prefer cooperation, but both have value.
You ready to get out there? All right, stay alert.
Tell Cade I won't fall for it again.
I am.
Trial begins in old Russia.
We shall see. Thank you. You've returned. You are a true weapon. Good. Until we meet again, Dan.
The Traveler is our pulse.
Pull yourself together.
Up and about while the humans are still feels good, right? Keep that thing oiled, Guardian. XO I ever served under. Up and vanished one night. That's war.
There's got to be a way to find out what the Hive are planning. That ghost we recovered found a library in their fortress called the World's Grave. It's said to hold everything they know of Earth. If you can get us down there, I'll steal all I can. The World's Grave is deep in their fortress, but according to the ghost we found, there's an ancient knight who protects it. I can lead us to him, but you'll have to face him to find the grave. hive really tore into the moon. Filled it with all sorts of chambers and catacombs.
Guardian down!
It's a whole necropolis down here.
Down.
The night is near, and it's powerful. But this knight holds the key to finding the grave. We'll have to kill him. This is the key to the grave. I know where we're headed. This should lead us right to the grave.
The world's grave, not ours.
That's it! There it is!
When I break in, they're going to come after us. Make sure you're ready. So much. They've broken the Beckenstein here.
Thank you.
Okay, I've got it all. There's unbelievable stuff in here. The Hive have seen thousands of worlds taken by the darkness, and they've been seeding Earth for centuries, waiting for their gods to return. I'll warn the city. Let's get out of here. Listen to this, from an old warlock, Osiris.
Every end crawls from the same pit, rising from the schism to swallow matter, light, and life. It will not be stopped, but here it can be slowed. The shrines of Oryx must be destroyed.
There is a shrine here, but it's further in the Hellmouth than anywhere we've been. We should destroy it before it's too late. I'm picking up fallen activity. Heavier than normal. Something's got them worked up. I'll stay on it. The Fallen? They're invading the Hellmouth? Down. If I translated these fallen comms correctly, one of their barons is here. They don't crawl out of their skiffs too often. Sounds like an opportunity.
Guardian down.
Got him. That's one less baron to worry about. Let's find the shrine.
These tunnels go on for miles. We'll never explore them all.
I don't even want to know what they're keeping down there. These fallen are just as crazy as we are.
Guardian, down. Guardian down. There's the shrine. Find a way through.
Get me out under the shrine. I'll look for a weakness. It's tethered to a power far beyond the edge of this system. If I just find a way to break the link. Let's just hope we don't get sucked into some trans-dimensional vortex.
Down.
It's weakened. Destroy it. We severed their connection. The shrine, it was communing with something out there. Their god or king. Well, not anymore. Whatever it is, it's still out there.